So, what's up YouTube? This is HD News. Apparently I got my thing in the mail. And guess what? It's four of us. We were with Blue Cross Blue Shield 2015. My name came up on the thing. And my data personally been breached. From 2015, the biggest breached United States. Anthem, they call them. So this is it. So possible money come my way. Hopefully, I mean, you don't say hopefully, you say I know I am. Right? Get rid of things that block the wall, distracting from working correctly. Yeah. There's always the chances in there. Anytime this year. Largest healthcare insurance company. Pretty much, you guys gotta pay it. That's the big whole thing. Fair Regional 15, which I didn't even know until now. So, pretty much disturbing to know as a YouTuber. Find out that I was the only one that apparently had been breached and they sent out a thing for it, so. Get the money, get protection, got social security numbers, birth dates, passwords, job information, anything personal basically is been leaked out of mine, so any prayers. This is serious. This is what you get when you don't protect customer data. Pretty much it. That's not good. So thanks for watching. Pray for anyone who has this breach and claim the family of mine, other workers, Continental, they have it all. It's serious, it's scary, and I thought it was nothing in the past, but apparently now they're letting out the information. I mean, they should have told us back then on that month, right then. That it was a breach in data, then boom. But you know, he had a bomb on my end. He was kind of defending, probably, but who knows? It's all truth. But now they can't buy him with it because of Trump, so. Or I don't know if it's him or not, but you know, it's serious regardless. So, There's probably more coming, I'm sure. Maybe it'll be $1 million or so, or who knows what it's worth. But I'll find out. I got the thing, and it's like, that's a lovely to see in the mail thing. Mom, and whoa, what's this? Yeah, okay. All right, see ya.